No, it'd have been great. I mean, to come back from where we were, you know, we've won like 9 out of the last 11 games. You know, you've beaten Arsenal, beaten Chelsea, you've got the Man City and won. I mean, they're fantastic performances. We've got a good squad, got good players here. We've had a great year and we're playing fantastic.
Here comes Cabal. It's a very powerful run from the Spurs man. And Crouch has put it in this time. This could be the goal that leaves the Champions League for Tottenham Hotspur.
You can see the looks on their faces, they know that that's clinched it.
Welcome to White Hart Lane.
Ashley Cotton looking for Peter Crouch. It's the ball! Oh, what a start for Tottenham Hotspur! A goal inside the first minute of the match!
Lovely touch from Lennon. Lennon's gone on his bike here, and this is still Lennon. Fantastic pace from Lennon. Crouch is in the middle, and then Modric! It's like he's never been away!
Beating Arsenal, beating Chelsea, you want the Man City in there.
And it'll be a free kick to Spurs. Crouch comes in far side, and this time he's got it!
We've had a great year and we're playing fantastic.
Bentley. Beautiful shape. Pavlyuchenko! Shit!
3 points the minimum requirement and there's a chance straight away! Oh, would you believe it? It's Gareth Bale on the end of the cross and Tottenham have doubled their lead!
Bent in by Bentley, all the way! Magical! It's run on to Alan Lennon. Lennon in the very last minute. And there it is! Unbelievable finish! Extraordinary climax for this game.